I think it's exciting to be able to think that someday someone might reach into their medicine cabinet, pull something out, and know the pill that they're taking is helping them to live a better life, live a longer life. Hopefully they could think about the hundreds of people that went into making that. I'm Becca Cuellar. I work at the University of Minnesota in the Department of Medicinal Chemistry, and I am a research assistant professor. There are a lot of different things that our institute is trying to help in the human population, such as cancer, Alzheimer's. One day, we would hope that these are not chronic conditions that can't be cured. When we try to make small molecules, it is oftentimes kind of like puzzle pieces where we take one molecule and another molecule. By mixing that with something else, then we're able to get those to stick together to make a larger molecule, and ideally, that would fit inside a protein in the human body and be able to do its medical magic. As a child, I was a little bit rambunctious. My dad's nickname for me was Motor Mouth because I kept talking all the time. Had a lot of energy. So I am part German, part English, part Danish, and 50% Mexican on my dad's side. Tonight, the family will be having carnitas tacos. My family has made homemade tortillas. According to my mom, no one can ever get them as round and flat as my grandma, but they still taste good. My grandma and grandpa lived on a farm for a number of years. One of the traditions passed on from my dad's side of the family is an interest in agriculture.
These look good.
My mom worked in a chemistry lab, so it wasn't weird to me to see a woman working in a chemistry lab. And it wasn't until I got to be much older that I realized that she's pretty unique for being able to do that in the times that she grew up. Growing up, we were always doing something scientific. I was in a lot of science fairs and just kind of liked exploring the world around me. Some of my hobbies include sewing, painting, various handicrafts. Being a synthetic chemist, I get to go into my lab every day and make molecules that have never existed in the entire world. No one's ever seen them. To me, that's as creative as I can get.
I think that'll give us some better interactions.
Can you zoom into that pocket?
It's very important to me to do outreach, to help with science fairs, to show, especially young kids, science is for everybody. Science is all around us. I want to be a role model for the people that don't have one.
Hey, could you run the sample for me?
Yeah.
I would advise young girls to stick with sciences. Don't let anybody tell you that you can't do something, especially don't let them tell you you can't do something because you're a girl.